I try to record whatever gives me the key to dig back into that emotion. And I tell people, don't just talk about your ideas, record them, but don't just record them, play them back. Because I know whatever sparked that emotion had to make me dig in my pocket and get my phone. So I know it could change my life.